So, hey guys, this is PKSK
and welcome back. So today we'll be starting a new series. So the series will be mainly based on making drops. So the series will be mainly based on two drops. Good ones, bad ones, what we need. So if you guys like the series, leave a like down below. Be a subscriber and don't forget to turn on the bell as well to notify all the updates on PKSK Live. So let's move on. Now we've got a variety of choices here. 4-3-1-2, 4-3-3, 4-4-1, 5-2-2-1, and 4-4-1-1. So personally, I think 4-4-1 is a better choice. Almost from halfway line. Then for goalkeeper, we get Handanovic or Buffon. Obviously, Handanovic is the more preferred and the more preferable one. So for Handanovic, so we end up with a 92 rated, as you can see in the top corner, top right corner, and 79 chem. So now we are trying to build a minimum of 189 altogether as a draft. So this draft, sorry draft, I know you're good, but you have to go to bid. So now let's reload the draft, let's reload the page. Let's try to get a better draft and a better formation and mainly a better captain this time. So we wish it to be at least a captain from Premier League or La Liga BBVA or Liga BBVA, La Liga Santander. So let's try our best to get any captain from La Liga Santander. So now before that, I actually forgot a rule. The rule is that, it's not a rule, it's actually a problem that for me this gold pad isn't working right now. Nor can I attach mouse to it. The only option is to choose the players directly on the ground and not go for subs and reserves. Because you'll not be able to switch players as my mouse and this gold pad is not working. Now let's take the full team information. Okay, we get relentless. You survive. written down in a tongue. It's perfectly called the French. Lots and lots of Premier League opportunities. So now, let's go Mahrez, 88 Mahrez. So now 88 Amrabat, this is a good choice, probably the best choice, though none of them links as a league or team as well. So let's go for Amrabat from Morocco. What if we get all we could get was a 88 Tielemans. Though there's an 89 Conte, but then you know there's 97 Conte as well. So let's just go for 88 Tielemans. The next centre mid, can we bring ourselves? Nope. There's no chance of retrieving ourselves. Let's just go for 90 Conte. No other choice. Ooh, we actually get 91 Nedved instead of the 91 Barnes. That's good. Good. Then we got an 88 Maguire. Decent. Actually, towards the backside. So, Marquinhos does not fit with anyone. So the problem is that we can't switch players now. So, that's a big problem over here. Now, if Stones was in place of Marquinhos, I'm pretty sure we would have at least got another extra 10k. But I don't think any of that is important as this draft is pretty much over. So, let's just try to build another draft. At least a better one. But I don't think we'll be able to break the 192 rated draft, as that was just absolutely stunning and human. So let's go for the 4-2-3-1, that is the 3 cam positions. So now 88 Mount is a good choice, though 91 has it. But one bad thing in this footbin, which is the online draft simulator, is that if you choose a player that's out of position, he will not be sent to the reserves. Sent either to the CAMs or CDMs or whichever speed is vacant. That's one bad thing. So let's go for Mount, 88 CAM Mount. He'll fit well. Now we get we get 96 ZH, 92 Griezmann. But then, okay, so here's my predicament, that is if we go 92 Griezmann, there's a chance to get legend cam and we'll fix the cam between the two. But then if we go for 96th, I don't think anyone belongs to the Eredivisie division. So I think I'll go for the football day Griezmann. So let's just pick a striker first. So we get Shearer. Let's fix the cam. another legend being great, but will he? Not. But then Lingard, I think, gets a strong name. So that's no problem for Kim right now. Now comes a moment, because as Griezmann does not belong to him. At the same time, he belongs to La Liga, PPA. The only best option we have is Anselmo, but then for the defense, we'll be messed up if we take Anselmo. We'll just pick up Rodri. The next CD position is going to be David Luiz. Not bad, because it fits perfectly. For the left center back, we would get Cannavaro, 92 legend, it's a beautiful pick. For the other center back, we have none of the players that fit. The best option would be Dias. She's the highest rated player. Then we have 89 Zambrano. It's the best. The best choice, but an ideal choice. The best choice for the goalkeeper would be 95 Yashu. Someone like that. We can add it open. No, that's 91 Oblak. So this is the end, guys. If you want more videos or more episodes of the same series, please make sure to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. See you guys later.